Look at this absolute class-going away gift James Milner received. The Liverpool ground staff gave Milly a piece of turf that contained the Anfield penalty spot. By the way, he scored 19 of the 21 penalties he took during his time at Liverpool, so that's a pretty damn good record. The staff signed it off by saying, "After 8 years of destroying our pen spots, it's now time you looked after one yourself." What an awesome gift that is to receive, but now I wonder where he's gonna put it in his house.